Southwest of Clarín Town lies the municipality of Sagbayan, which used to be a barrio made up of portions of Clarín, Inabanga, Carmen, and Balilihan. By an executive order issued by the late President Elpidio Quirino on February 9, 1949, it was made into a municipality and was then first called Borja, in honor of Salustiano Borja, the first elected civil governor of the province of Bohol. Later, the name was changed to its original name, Sagbayan. As the story goes, people used to hang, or sagbay, hides of deers on trees to dry after hanging expeditions. So the place came to be known as Sagbayan, meaning a place for hanging. Sagbayan later became the center of trade of people from the interior and coastal towns. Here, people bartered fish and other seafoods for rice and root crops. The principal industries of the town are farming, firecracker manufacturing, mat weaving, basket weaving, and bakya making. Ladies and gentlemen, Board of Judges, contingent number 2 is now ready for Sagbay Festival Competition 2023.
Ingan sa tanan,
diri na magambang.
pagsinggit, dunan sa pagsinggit. Sagbay, sagbay, sagbayan. Sagbay, sagbay, sagbayan. Sagbay, sagbay, sagbayan. Sagbay, sagbay, sagbayan.
Dili na to kalintan ang pagpamaniya sa atong mahal na patron si San Agustin. Tungod sa inadlaw-adlaw na grasya atong nadawat, sukat sa una uhangtod karon.
Sagbayan, sa ulohon, magambahan, kitang tanan, sa sagbayan.